Want to create this cool looking outline text in Adobe Illustrator? I will show you exactly how. Welcome back to another tutorial video. I'm sure you have seen this style of text before, created in Illustrator, but maybe you realize simply adding a stroke the conventional way does not do the trick. I'm going to show you how. It is actually very simple. Start off by typing your text with your desired typeface. The color does not really matter at this point. I'm going to quickly show you the most common method of outlining text in Adobe Illustrator. As you probably already know, when you increase the stroke weight, you end up with something like this. And this is not what we want for this video. First, you must disable the stroke, but leave the fill. I am making mine white. You need to have the appearance window open. If you cannot see it, simply click it again and it should appear. Then click the tab in the top right corner, and in the drop down menu click Add New Stroke. You need to then bring it down below the fill. This is how it looked before with the common stroke, if you remember. If we enable the fill in this menu, you see it looks automatically better and closer to what we want. Then set the weight to however much you want. You may notice a few anomalies occurring when you're making the weight heavier. These are easy to deal with, however. Head to the stroke menu and play around with the settings here until you get a clean and crisp text outline. You can change the color of your fill here. From here, you can continue to add strokes, making your design more intricate and more interesting. Just make sure to drop it in the correct place. Think of it like layers in Photoshop. I've added the upper stroke as white and the furthest behind stroke black. As I said, play around with it and have some fun. You can make some really cool and interesting designs utilizing this technique. I hope you have found this helpful. If you have, give it the thumbs up. Until next time, design your future today. Peace.